We've compiled some videos for you. We'll play them, pause in between, and you have 30 seconds to guess what happens next.
Give me peso. Give me peso.
Are we to hit the buzzer?
Yeah, hit the buzzer and talk. What happens next?
The girl kisses him back.
Oh my god.
Hit the buzzer, man. What happens next?
She slaps him.
She slaps him, yes.
She kissed him back.
Nah, she slaps
him. That girl is his sister. She slaps him.
She slaps him.
He said.
Probably the girl slapped him.
Not probably, I want you to be sure with your answer.
Girl slapped him.
Slapped, kiss. Let's see who wins this round. Give me peso. Would it be a slap or would you be turning the
That was what came to my mind at first. Come on! Come on!
Yes!
Don't play with my intellect.
Are too good.
Don't play with my intellect.
So twist this. You know that that's his sister.
Oh.
That's why.
I've seen some that she's the bestie.
Oh, okay.
I just feel like it's just a natural response for girls. Like,
yeah, to do that.
Excuse me, excuse me, excuse me, excuse me. Pick a number from 1 to 1,000,000.
5.
Congratulations, here's $5.
Oh my gosh, you're stupid.
Okay, your turn. Pick a number from 1 to 1,000,000.
So what number does she pick? What happens next? What happens next?
She picks 1,000,000.
1,000,000!
500,000.
The other friend gets a higher number.
What number did she guess? We need a figure.
Well, I'm guessing it's somewhere around 1,000.
She picks 1,000,000.
Maybe
10K. 10K.
She picks 1,000,000.
Both of you, 1,000,000, 1,000,000.
Yep.
Would it be 1,000,000 tiers or not? Let's find out.
Excuse me, excuse me, excuse me, excuse me. Pick a number from 1 to 1,000,000.
Can I change my answer?
No, you can't.
5.
Congratulations, here's $5. Okay, your turn. Pick a number from 1 to 1,000,000.
Huh? 6.
Ah! You are so stupid!
Stupid!
The fuck?
I mean, she was supposed to go for a higher
See,
number.
That's why I wanted to change my answer because I watched the video.
I don't know any of these videos. 5 and 6.
I guess that's $1 more than
I think. Exactly. She's not smarter.
At all!
You need to give her this hand, right?
Let's extend.
The Nigerian mother thing, innit?
Yeah, exactly.
I'm not sure this guy has 1,000,000 to give. Come on.
I mean, she was going to go for 100 million or there, but then she ended up with that.
Okay, I guess that's a joke.
Yeah, that's a joke. So that's a cup stacked together. He's about to put the last one on it. What do you think happens next? Man in the castle.
He stacks it.
He stacks it?
He stacks it.
It falls off.
Somebody pushed it over.
Man said he stacks it.
Somebody slaps it. Like.
Nah, he stacks it.
It stands.
It stands!
Falls into it.
It falls by itself.
No, he falls into it.
Okay, he falls into it. Let's reveal.
There's one idiot. It will stand up. It's that idiot.
Come on.
That is an evil soul right there.
No, no.
Jesus.
How do you expect this kind of people to
do? Stacks it.
How did you know?
What?
How did you know it was going to happen?
I don't know. I just guessed.
You see the future, don't you?
I was even expecting like somebody like Superman.
Superman.
I mean, speaking of Superman, he's taxi, he's not Tony Stark, is he?
Until
the next round! Punches him!
Oak flicks looking up and down.
Up takes him and like
Loki disappears into another dimension. No, Loki disappears. Or Loki.
Loki disappears.
He just fights back. Loki fights back.
Be civilized. He swings him around.
Shana.
What's bish bish? What's bish bish?
Loki tries to talk to him, then Ox flings Loki up and down.
From the cape.
Okay. From both of you.
From the legs. He swings him from the legs.
From the leg.
Okay.
Do you said from the cape?
You said from the cape.
He's not swinging. I don't know where he's swinging from.
You said from the cape.
He's swinging, sir.
Now you mess up.
I know. I've seen some clips of this, but like, I don't know what.
So what do you think happens next? Did they go get the bear or?
The green big thing.
Yeah, hit him. Let's play the tape. Watch out. You see the tape.
Enough! You are all of you beneath me. I am a god, you dull creature. And I will not be bullied by
that. Punch, you said punch. And I said, no, he fights back. And he fought back with words.
With what? With what? With what? Is that a Nigerian? No, is that a Nigerian?
You can fight someone with your words.
You cannot. You cannot.
No, okay. Not the cape. It is the leg.
The two both of them. Na leg again. Na leg.
I know my mouth.
The leg. He knows the hawk.
I've seen this before. Like, it changed the words.
Yeah.
I'm a god, you dog creature. I thought that was gonna work, but hawk never takes instructions for anybody. He said that he fought back with words.
Yes.
I will fight you with words now, and you will dance. Dead Kate.
No, I actually changed my mind. But
so Sean, the lighter Sean on you, you've got 10 points like on that. This round.
I guess what happens first. I mean, it ain't gonna happen.
Okay, let's, Sean, would you shine the light on him too? Should we make it 5 points apiece?
Ain't no sharing points here. Imagine going to war with your opponent. Opponent! Sit down there. I want to talk to you.
I fight you.
I fight you.
Nah. I beat you. Doesn't work. Would share the points. 5 points or a piece.
No. See, respect yourself.
I will.
That's fighting with words.
Respect yourself. Round five.
I am a god.
What happened?
Okay, so the sports car crashes into the group of tires and.
Okay, I think we won swerves and one falls.
One falls?
Over the, like there's a...
blockage there.
Yeah, so one hits it or afterwards. One swerves and hits.
Okay, one swerves. Which swerves? There are colors there. Two colors of cars. You can see the red, you can see the white. Tell us which swerves, tell us which hits third. What does you sense?
The white car takes the other route. The side route.
Okay.
It goes through the bushes.
Okay.
Then come out. Then the red car will hit the stuff.
Okay. The red car runs through the tire and the white car boycotts.
Yes.
In it.
Yes. The white will crash. The red might probably just tumble.
The white ones were.
Okay.
The red one hits or flies over or whatever.
I see the tires are not even there.
Oh, tires are not there.
VFX shots.
VFX shots. I've seen a lot of these. VFX shots, for sure.
The tires are not there. And he says it crashes into the tires.
It doesn't crash into the tire. Because
you can't change your answer.
One.
Hold it.
Pick one.
Hold up.
Pick one.
The boat hit the barrier.
The boat hit the barrier. Let's see what will be the barrier on this round for you.
Okay.
Come
talking
to yourself.
That's not
swerve. Is that not swerve? Can I go and
swerve? Oh, it was just to follow your plan.
Yes, now. Actually, I went back, but I actually get to it. You just go swerve.
Where did the road come from? Bro, he's driving on the grass.
So, you know, you have failed, both of you. No points. What you said, it crashes into the tire.
Yes.
The Ferrari, didn't you say that?
I didn't say the Ferrari. I said the car.
No, you didn't say the car.
To be honest,
we heard you clearly. You're trying to twist things. Where do you want riding the car? Was it you? Reveal yourself. You're the one riding the red car, wasn't it?
No, I'm the one riding the white car.
Oh, the white
car. I'm not foolish. I'm seeing tires in my front and I'll go and jump. No, now. I'm the one riding the white car.
Oh,
so whoever drove the car, listen, next time, drive through.
Just enter the distance.
The one riding the white
car. It has my name on it.
Ooh.
Yeah.
The Lamborghini.
I see what you did there.
That's yours, Lamborghini.
That's yours, yes.
No.
That's your brand.
I'll dash you.
Stay with your car. Stay with your car.
Her. She does not get hit by the car.
Yeah, guys.
One of them is actually not in this frame. I feel like she's not in this frame.
Exactly.
No, she does not get hit by this
car. I don't think the car is there.
That car is a blum blum. It's the balloon.
Like, someone comes and
saves her.
Yeah.
Superman saves the day. Woo!
What do you mean?
I'm just getting it now. There's a little bit of space here.
The car hits her, but it is not a physical. It's not a, like, maybe she's not physical.
The car is not there.
The car isn't there.
So she is not in this frame.
There's maybe
the car drives and she's just there floating. What are you saying?
She's not in the frame.
Yes.
The car is there.
But
right?
she's not in the frame.
She's not in the frame, and Dan says she's in the frame and the car is not there.
Oh, it is a balloon.
Is it a ghost or what?
The car, something is a ghost in both of them.
Something is not real.
Yeah, something is not real.
Here.
There, yeah. Take it that way.
Let's see if your answer is real or not. Mariana.
I love this. Thank you. Bring videos like this.
I know shadows when I see them, bruv. I saw the shadow from under the car.
The car is not there.
See, Udini's is that possible? See, look at the shadows. If you're a VFX artist, you understand this.
He actually hit her.
The car, hit her.
The car did not hit her.
The hit
you meant was he was going to crush her.
That did not.
But it did not happen.
So we're all the same, right?
Yes, you're the same.
The car hit her.
I'm not
viewers, this is a VFX artist, the hardest there ever will be. Hit him up.
No wahala.
We've got his IG handle. If the car hit her, she would have been on the floor.
It's a balloon.
So, bro, you're going to serve me for 1 week as my servant. You're going to serve me water.
We don't do that here. We don't do that here.
I thought 20 points. If you can't get 50 points, you can't.
It's not 20 points, guys. It's 30 points.
How does it feel to be a winner, Danz?
Anybody that loses to me will dance to my tunes. Give me a rhyme now.
DJ Neptune, dance to your tune, DJ Neptune.
Will dance to my tunes.
God has already played these videos in my head.
You're choosing, isn't it?
God has played video for you.
Before I came here, I said I'm a choosing 3 times.
Okay.
Calm down. I've gone through this a lot. So you have to go through it.
And if the God of your pastor to play in this video, you're supposed to get everything.
Yes, I left some for you, but you failed. You failed.
How does it feel to me not to be a winner on the show?
We live to fight another day.
You live to fight another day.
You not see what Hawk did to Loki? I would do that.
Hawk, how does it feel to be a loser, my friend?
Tragic.
I deserve all this emotional.
I deserve a replay.
Okay, let him dance. Let him break.
Dance was.
Dance was to music like
this. Dance nice.
What's that, DB?
No, play Tupac music.
Tupac.
What punishment do you deserve? As a loser.
Walk away.
Walk away. Which walk away?
Or Snoop Dogg.
What you want
to
remix?
I want to dance to Snoop Dogg. What am I supposed to do?
They gave me the punishment to back like a dog the last time. So this time around, he would make the sound that monkeys make. So
how do I know the sound that monkeys make?
Okay, we're waiting for you.
You got to find out. 30 seconds.
Friendship
like,
over.
When you are dancing, you like bow down to beats.
Friendship over.
That is chimpanzee. Chimpanzee.
I don't know the sounds that monkey made.
Any monkey? Exactly. It's like in your past life you were a monkey.
Hey, we.
You too do. Thought I see a
face. Ain't a woman break alive dance. That break dance. My mama's
you got nice. Spending from school.
He says break dance, literally break dance. Danz, you know what you did? He said you said break dance, literally break dance, break you.
My break him.
He said break dance, break dance.
We can't break him.
Alright, see you next time.
I beg. Make sure to like, share,
and subscribe.
If you want to see him break my neck, so continue.
10k likes.
Continue.
100k likes, I'll break his neck.
Exactly. I beg.
Why do you look like you want to?
Hey, yo.